Hello and welcome to the course on Fundamentals of Image and Video Processing to ECOE04. So this is an open elective course that is taught to the students of BTEC Semester 5, Chemical, Civil, Electrical and Mechanical. We have started with unit number 5, that is on Color Image Processing. In today's class, we are going to talk about the chromaticity diagram. We would be taking a look at various color models like the RGB model and the CMY model. We would also talk about the CMYK model. So, we know RGB where my primary colors are red, green and blue. And secondary colors made by combination of these primary colors are cyan, magenta and yellow. So, this RGB is actually the color model that we use in our display devices like say my television monitors. While the CMY, cyan, magenta, yellow, wherein the CMY are my primary colors and RGB are the secondary colors, we use this model for in our printers or say printing. So we would be talking about each of these models in detail. We would be studying them by taking a look at their coordinate, their cubic geometry based on the coordinate system, Cartesian coordinate system, and we would be looking at them in more detail in the class. So I would see you all in the class then.